You trick me.
No, 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 this isn't my fault. It's the parking company's fault. Could I have a look at your ticket? You know, they're too cowardly to let you speak to a real person.
£50 is too much.
No, it's an outrageous figure.
I not have £50.
Ivan, you are not paying for that parking ticket.
You pay. You help yourself, yeah? There's food in the fridge.
Thanks, Dad.
I'm going down to West Beach. We're going to have a few drinks. You sort yourself out here. Put a DVD on, all right?
Cheers, Dad. See you later.
I think they will let me out. If I have a hostage. Now, won't you let me into your vault? Because if you do not, I will paint the walls red with blood.
I had arranged to meet a beautiful young supply teacher from Norwich for lunch. The date was going well.
Will this fucking coffee ever be in peace?
As you can probably imagine, I never did kiss the beautiful young supply teacher from Norwich. And I never, in fact, spilled the coffee.
Glaubst du, mir gefallen diese Versteckspiele? Leib und Leben habe ich riskiert, um uns hier rauszuholen, und du hast einfach keine Lust mehr!
Charlotte, wir gehören zusammen.
Es ist verboten. Es tut mir leid.
Co za wariactwo?
Wiem.
Ona jest wariatką. To znaczy, większość Brytyjczyków to wariaci. Ale Alison naprawdę jest wariatką.
Wiem, ale ma ku temu powody.
No, jak to wygląda? Wystarczająco długo rozmawiamy o małżeństwie?
Trying to go home.